Sam, access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Sam, to review, your present objective is to extend the chiral network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragiles tried to get some of them on board, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA. So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide, and then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal. This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
See you. If they catch you, think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Thank you.
restrictions lifted.
ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to porters. Now, you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see, how's the package? Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the chiral network? I don't mind a contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile, but preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic Chiral network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their Chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
It just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you. solution.
All right, that's one prepper way station. Two to go.
Weapons restrictions lifted. ID. Fragile. Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keep it up. Keep it up. Two wheels up.
Center.
Does it again. Everything looks to be in perfect condition. Thank you, Sam. Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe.
work. New order available. Please act.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.